Alright, welcome back to Pokemon Black 2. So in the last episode, we got that blue ring to start lighting up by beating up Grimsley. Like, we totally owned that dude. Or girl, I don't know. And this time, we're going to be taking on the person who screwed us over first, Chantel. And, I got a plan, though. She owned me because I had no super effective moves. So, I'm going to go ahead and teach Ryolu a new move. I remember finding some kind of good move that I had in mind, but I don't remember what it was. There's Thief, which could come in handy over ghost types. And only that's 40 though. Vanishock won't work. Well, yeah, Vanishock is poison. For some reason, I thought it was psychic. Struggle Bug would work, but well, no, never mind. It does 30. Volt Switch. Wow, I don't even think I have any good. Wait, Struggle Bug doesn't even work on ghosts, it only works on psychic. Snarl, I guess, is the biggest choice so far. Bulldoze, Acrobatics. Oh, Shadow Claw! Oh, where'd that go? Okay, where's Shadow Claw? There. Shadow Claw! Totally teaching this dude. It's like a ghost version of Slash and Night Slash. It's those three. You've got Slash, Night Slash, and Shadow Claw. So I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of Return because, well, it being a normal type, I won't be able to do any super effective damage. So, Shadow Claw can get rid of three of the two of the members in the Elite Four. One of them I already got rid of, but Psychic and Ghosts hate it. Alright, so yeah, and before I forget, I might as well use a Hyper Potion because I totally didn't heal Ryolu. Dude's got like 30 HP only. So, use the Hyper Potion on him. I know I probably could have just used two Lemonades to save it, but I have 66. What am I gonna need all of them in the battle? Nope. Pursuing his dream. Oh my god, you. Whoa. Short words. Anyways, this is Chantel. Stupid purple haired freak. Okay, never mind. Her first Pokemon is a Cofagrigus, and it's annoying. And I think I explained this already. I'm not sure if it's in the, you know, losing battle against her, and then I went to Grimsley, but whatever. I might as well explain it again. This Cofagrigus is first in the party to pretty much get rid of your ability. Probably get, yeah, when you make physical contact you become a mummy and you lose your ability, but then pretty much that gives you the mummy ability so you can make other people lose your ability. So it's sort of like an upside and a downside. If it's like a really good ability, like well, if it's like Shed Ninja, then he's screwed because Wonder Guard is the only thing that keeps him alive. But if it's like me, this is gonna help me out because I know this person has a Golurk and a Drift Room. Okay, she's going in order. She has Golurk as well, which is physical, so I might be able to give him that ability and get rid of his original one, which I don't know what it is, but whatever. Your second Pokemon, a Drifblim, you're going to want to get rid of as fast as you can. I know she's in a suit. Oh! Please don't tell me you have Aftermath. Please don't tell me you have Aftermath. Oh, no Aftermath? What is your ability? Okay. That Drifblim had pretty good moves that would pretty much kill me. This is Binette. Okay, Binette. Binette has Psychic, which is probably what she's trying to do, but I'm owning her completely. The only thing I'm afraid of is her chandelier, so I've got to watch out for that. So, probably, oh, okay. She's gonna send up Chandelier, which is level 62 and has the move Psychic and is faster than me. And it's gonna kill me. No, 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 oh my god. You know, this is gonna be really hard if she survives. Oh, what? Copycat. Okay, I have no idea what to do. If I heal, she's gonna heal, and then it's gonna be back to square one. Oh my god. So close. So close. Ah. Oh. Another reason why I thought Shadow Claw would be a good idea is because it has a high critical ratio. Alright, so as you can see, I did not heal. I used Shadow Claw because when Chandelier uses... Yeah! Awesome. When Chandelier uses Psychic again, it can do more than 6 left over, so I just want to be safe, and I can always heal with this dude. I know he has an expert belt, but he has no, and I actually mean no, super effective moves that can kill me. Although he has Heavy Slam, which can be a pain in the butt, but I'm gonna go for it because I'm suicidal. My yes, oh, boom, you suck, Chantel, boom. See, think for a moment how to pronounce it. You suck! What do you mean it was excellent? Your chandelier didn't stand a chance. You just got lucky you survived that. You just got lucky. Pure luck. Yeah,